بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The decision by Al-Khalifa regime to execute three people is a mockery of justice, is a crime against humanity, is an indication that this regime cannot be reformed. There is no rule of law. There is only political decisions that are transformed into judicial decisions. The reality is that the dictator and his gang, they are the people who ordered the killing, the torture, the banishment of people, of natives, in order to stop the popular revolution that has been going on since the 14th February 2011. Now, they are sure, these people, these tribal regimes, are sure that the people will not abandon their demands. They will not submit to intimidation, threats, and state terrorism. They will continue to demand their rights. They will address the human rights issues in the world stage, and also they will lobby the various international bodies in order to put pressure on these dictatorial regimes to stop shedding the blood of innocent people. Enough is enough. This tribe has shed so much blood of the Bahrainis, of the natives of the land, those who have been in that land for thousands of years. They have shed enough blood of these people that the West, especially London and Washington, have a responsibility to stop them, to put them at bay, and to ensure that they do not have the power anymore to target the people, the innocent people. Our people want a political change. That political change must be fundamental, real, serious, and there is no ifs or buts about it. The killing of the three young men who had not committed any crime, and any crime attributed to them was taken from the confessions that had been extracted from them under duress, under extreme forms of torture. They have not committed any crime, so subjecting them to being executed is a crime against humanity, is extrajudicial killing, is against the basic values and principles of justice.